Hey guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos. How are you guys today? Today what I got for you guys is my gear store unboxing. You guys wouldn't believe it, I've actually had this box for about a week or so, and it's about time we get to it, right? I want you guys to see what my gear store is sending over this way. This here is a nice heavy box, so I could only imagine what's in this sucker here. So let's go ahead and do this together here, guys, and find out what it is. And so far, we got some cases in there, and wow, I'm excited, right? Immediately. There's a guy over there at my gear store. I don't know if I could say his name or not, but he actually had this case when we went to a Macworld, and I really liked it. I think it's called the Laser. There it is. It's the Laser series. That is a really nice leather, really nice design that's on there. And their bonding process to this case is awesome. I'm excited to get this case because I want to try it. There's not a lot of bezel coverage on here, but you know what? I've been a little bit more lenient with the iPhone, being that iPhone 4.0 is 4G is coming out soon. So I've been a little bit more lenient with my phone. There's another Racing series, which is a really nice case. I have one of my own. Here is the iBand cases. This is that TECH21 product where, you know, they throw it against the wall and nothing happens to it. This here's for the iPhone 3GS, 3G. This one here is for iPhone 3G or 3GS. And this one here is for iPhone 3G, 3GS. And this one here I actually ordered a while back, but it was on back order, so I killed the back order on this. This one here is called the Hondo, I believe. And this here's an Incipio case. And this one here is for the iPod Touch second generation. So I'll actually be trying this on one of the girls' phones. But look at that. That looks really, really nice, right? The way that does it in the back. I think it's a hybrid case. But check it out. One of the girls is going to go nuts over this. And of course, I'm going to have to order another one because, you know, I got two girls, two twins, and they both want the same exact thing. And wow. Are you kidding me? I actually have a TECH21. Is this a case? Is this? Yes, it is. Holy shoot. I didn't even know TECH21. There it is. TECH21, which is that iBand. TECH21 actually makes cases, which I knew that they were gonna, because I saw that video a long time ago. They said that they were gonna expand their technology to cases and whatnot, but check it out, TECH21. It's got that iBand. This one here is for 15, 13, 16, 17, 12 inch. It's called LIPS, Laptop Impact Protection System. And I believe it, guys, because that TECH21 stuff is killer. Let me get this box out of the way. Is my iMac available? Yeah, my MacBook is available. Now we got two separate pockets here. We got one here, one here. This seems like a really nice bag, by the way, guys. Lots of pockets. Here is one of those expandable handles. So you stick your hand in there and it's like rubber on the inside, so it expands, but it contracts as soon as you let it go. We got a nice big zipper on the side. Big open pocket on the side. Let's open this zipper up here. Check it out. So then we have like a folio style where we can put some books or actually some paperwork in there. Close that up. Let me get to that laptop part, because that product, that TECH21, that iBand stuff is killer. I mean, you've seen the video where they take the phones and drop them and throw them, and wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. So here's another, let me go ahead and put this up a little bit. So if you look over here, we got just an airbag. We'll take that, throw it to the side. Here's a nice big open pocket with a mesh. Stuff for credit cards over here, pens over here, maybe some IDs over here. Wow, this has to be my next laptop bag. Like, I think I can totally do away, and look, comes with a little tiny bag, maybe a cable management, maybe a battery pack can go in there. close it up. Wow, maybe the battery pack is what actually goes in there, because it kind of looks about the same size as the battery pack. An extra battery pack at that. Here's the draw strap, and there it is, TECH21. This may be my spec tuck pack killer, guys. I think I just upgraded. Look at that. This here's the LIPS protection, which is Laptop Impact Protection System, and they do not play. Let me see how this goes. So it opens up here. We're doing this together, by the way, guys, because this is the first time me, first time you. Let's see, I got my iMac right here with a Radtech short on it, check it out. And I take it goes in there like this. We'll take it, drop it down, and of course it does fit, just like I say, a 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 16 inch, because it does expand here. You can make it as short or as long as you want. So I'm gonna put it right there. Then we're gonna tighten this up right here. And guys, that laptop is not moving from where I just put it. Look at that. Look at that. That is literally not going anywhere from there. Now I can drop it a little bit. Let me drop it. And as you see, it just dropped. You see how it just fell down a little bit more? It's not in a held protection anymore. Let me bump this up. It's not in a held position anymore. And I take it that this here is that TECH21 product, this here, because it is pliable. But once it takes a hard impact, it tightens up really hard, and then it loosens up again. So I mean, there it is. I'm gonna take it and tighten this up as tight as it'll go, because I like that it was nice and tight. It wasn't going anywhere. We'll take it, lock it down, and there you guys see it. That laptop has plenty of room down here. It isn't going anywhere. What's this? Here's another zipper, which is their cushioning system. If I needed the cushion, which I don't think I do, because this is actually being held right in the middle. It's not ever gonna touch this bottom part because of the way that's held in place. It is touching the top part here, but then again, this is a 13-inch MacBook. I assume if I had a 17-inch, the 17-inch will totally tuck up against the sides here. A lot of great protection, but that system there really holds it nice and tight. Guys, I think I just upgraded my tuck pack. Because my tuck pack, as you know, I do carry my data card. I do carry a battery backup. I do carry... Guys, I'm even wondering if I could put my 10-inch in here. Not that I would have to, but it'd be really nice. Here's a clip management. We have two over here, one on each side. Oh, I forgot to put this in there. So let me see, because of that extra room that I have down there, let me go ahead and bump this down a little bit. Because of that extra room that I have down there, I can actually take an extra battery, which I believe that's what this is for, or maybe it's for my cable management. Put it in here, you know, the charge up the MacBook, throw it down here on the bottom. If I want to hand carry it, I can always put my strap in there. If I want to carry it with the strap, we're going to do that together right now, guys. We're gonna close this up. Really nice locking system too. I feel like this is an airport security style bag, guys, really. There's the locking system. If I wanna put a lock, a TSA lock on there. Here's that TECH21 product again. Take it. Drop and lock. That's one. Here's the other. Drop and lock. There's the second one, and there's the bag. I can take it and make it as big as I want on this side, but if you look real carefully, look, there's another. which I kind of like that a lot, guys, just because you don't have to do the one and then move the strap around the clasps just to get it to go all the way around. Check that out. That looks really, really nice. Spec, I love your tuck pack. You know I love your tuck pack, but wow, I think I just found a replacement for my tuck pack. Check it out. TECH21. Let me lower this down a little bit. It says TECH21, and it does fits from 12 inch to 17 inch, and it does have that lips protection, and it does work the way I said it does. You Velcro it down, you pull it as tight as you can so it touches the top. Wow, this is really, really nice. And again, we got two pockets here. We could put our mouse in one, we could put our battery in the other one, or battery charger, which is pretty much just a square block. You wrap around, you put your cable in there. Those are very easy accessible on the outside. On the other side, we have that folio style bag. Big pocket in here. And then, man, I think that's cool. It's literally, here's that folio style. Am I backed up all the way? Yeah, I should have bumped my camera up some more. Here's that packaging style for the folders or whatever it is you want to put in there. And then, check this out. That laptop is literally suspended. Look at that. Don't let these straps fool you. These straps are not holding it down at all. They are up. Now let me undo this. And there you go. You saw the laptop just drop down to the bottom. So, I mean, push it up as high as it'll go. Take the bottom, which these here are like a leather. Let me see if I can show you that. See, this here is like a leather. It's got a bungee system here. That way it keeps it nice and taut and pushed up. We'll push it up as high as it'll go. Spring load it. We'll push that lip system up as tight as it'll go. We'll lock it down. And there it is, guys. That is literally suspended up in the air. That is not going anywhere. And again, one big large pocket down in here. Guys, I really like this. I couldn't tell you what a price on this was. I wasn't expecting this at all. My Gear Store usually sends me, you know, cases and things like that. So I did go to the website and try to check out some new cases that they might have sent me. But trust me, guys, I didn't even think that these were the cases they were going to send me. You know what I mean? So, I mean, with this one here, I'm really excited about. I'm going to say your name, Ian. Ian over there at My Gear Store had this case, showed it to me. He had it on his iPhone, and I thought it was just a classy leather case. Look at that. Really nice. It's got the hole cut out perfect. I threw it on my iPhone. It felt great, nice and smooth. The bonding process that Texture uses on their cases. This is going to be my, you know what? Let's crack this case open right now. I'm sorry, I'm keeping this one because this one was a really classy case. It wasn't like one of my funky cases. Let's crack this one open right now. These Texture cases are really nice, guys. Do not sleep on Trexta. Their leather is good. Their manufacturing build is good. The quality of their leather is good. They have their own patent process on that bonding feature for the leather. So here it is. I wasn't even expecting it to come with a screen shield. Check it out. Comes with my favorite screen shields. The kind with the two. The kind meaning you peel number one, you stick it to the phone. Squeegee it all in. Once you have it in, then you pull the second tab and now you got a really clean install. I wasn't expecting that at all, but it's nice that they gave it to me. Here is the case itself. Here's my iPhone 3GS. Button side first. Drop it in. There it is. That feels really nice. That leather. Yeah, that leather feels really nice. You got open across the top. You got open across the bottom. But the point to this case is not full blown out protection. It's more a style thing. It's more design look, and that looks awesome. You pull that out, it looks great. So Thank you guys very much. This is a daddy case. I am keeping that laser series. I love it. What can I say about this one? This one here I'm using right now, only I'm using it as a different color. I have another one that I've been using. I love it. We can go ahead and do a giveaway in this video if you like, guys. This one here I'm gonna keep. I'm gonna keep this, use it on one of the girls' iPod touches. And if I like it a lot, I'll go ahead and order three more. I'll go ahead and order one for her. Maybe I'll do another two-pack giveaway, but this here's for one of the girls. This one here is a really nice, again, it's that iBand technology, that TECH21. I'm gonna keep this one and do a review on this one and let you guys know what I think. This one here, I've already done one giveaway. I'm using the other one and I have no problem giving this case away. So if you guys wanna get in on a giveaway in this video here, just go ahead and give me a textra dash your comment. You know what, just to make it easier, give me a T dash your comment, all right? That'll make it a lot easier, a T dash your comment. You get it on the giveaway for this case here. The main point of this video though is so you guys can check out that texture case, that tech, and I'm sorry, not the texture case, the TECH21 case. Check it out. Really nice case, guys. I think I might have to give up my tuck pack and go ahead and start using this as my everyday case for my laptop. That is really nice. I may not use it with the strap. I think I'll just use it with the handle. But yeah, that looks really nice, really official, really CEO-like. You know, the guys at work already made fun of me that I carry around a pinstripe tuck pack for my laptop. I don't think they can make fun of this one. This is really nice. And then when they see that lips technology in there where the laptop is truly suspended, look at that. Look at that. That is truly suspended. That is not going anywhere. That is not going to get hurt. Let me try this. I trust it. TECH21 iBand. I trust it. I mean, you know what I mean? This is what? A $2,100 laptop. Take it, flip it around. I trust it, guys. I mean, what can I say? Take the damn thing out. And those were two, three, four pretty hard drops on here, guys. But I am very well padded on there, very well padded on the front because of this, because it's suspended against that cushion. You can't beat it, guys. You cannot beat it. There it is. So guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos, my gear store. Thank you very much. I think this is one of the most interesting products you guys have ever sent me. This is that TECH21, and I knew TECH21 that they were gonna make a whole bunch of new stuff. I knew that they were making their cases. I did not know they were making bags. And let me tell you something, this is a really good idea. You know what? Let me go ahead and grab, give me a second. I'm gonna go ahead and grab. My netbook. Let me go ahead and grab this back up. Put this here. Here is my netbook. Here is my 10-inch netbook. And as you see, this is the way I carry my netbook. And there it is. Earphones. There it is. Data card. Let's take the 13-inch out. Let's try throwing a 10.5-inch ASUS 1000E in there. We're gonna have to tighten this up, of course. Does this tighten up on this side too? Nope, just the one side tightens up. So we'll tighten it up, but it does tighten up with that bungee cord system also. So let's see. Tighten it up there, give it a nice little pull. And of course, this is not made for a 10-inch. I believe I read that this here was made for 12-inch, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. There it is. But check it out, guys. There's my 10-inch netbook. I am not gonna be carrying it around in there. I just wanna give you guys, you know, kind of an idea that there's my 10-inch netbook totally suspended. It is pushed up against this here. It works. TECH21. Got some awesome product out there. Thank you very much, guys, for staying tuned to the channel, checking out what I have. I'll try to annotate how much this cost, because there are no prices on here, and maybe give you a little bit more information on this as I go to the site and check it out, all right? So guys, it's me, Morpheus, it's Carlos. Thank you guys so much for staying tuned to the channel, checking out what I got. Giveaway right here in this video as well. We're gonna go ahead and give away this case here. I already have this. I've already given away one, and I'm gonna give away another one. This one here is the Textra. I believe it's the Racing Series. There it is. Really nice case, really awesome leather. The person who wins this is gonna love it. Just give me a T-dash your comment. That'll get you in on this one here. And please don't forget, tonight, what's tonight? Tonight is 3/19 Friday. Probably 3/20 Saturday night, I will be picking two winners for two other videos that I have. So do yourself a favor, go into the back stock of videos and check out what I have and enter those giveaways, all right? Guys, it's me, Morpheus, it's Carlos. Lots of love, lots of respect. There it is, TECH21. Lots of love, lots of respect, all right, people? Peace.